back on Saturday. They're peppering Gibson right off the bat. And Connick goes upstairs.
Show Alan May and Rob Carlin were brimming about this guy and talking about him. And Boyd is out there. Joe, it's very tough to contend with.
Connick onside. He scores.
Standing and can't believe it. Off his angle, Joe. And that baby up and over the blocker.
Lars Eller walks in, drops a pass back. Connick shoots and scores. Richard
creates a turnover. Can't do that against the Capitals as they make you pay.
Just big goal in the third.
Now Gudas with a slam and a goal. Ratko Gudas with a C.
Still a two-goal lead. Hagelin gets it back to Gudas. And I'm just going to say this.
Mark out in front. Richard Ponick. It's a shot off on Mrazek. It trickles through on the follow-up.
And Pesci, I'd say he partially has the...
Richard Ponick with an opportunity now for Washington. Puts on a bunch and scores!
Hagelin goes wide and a little slow. I don't know how...
Right, they miss it. That's a linesman's call to find that puck.
And it goes in!
Trying, he gives the reverse to his partner right there beneath.
Loose puck comes in across the line. Ponick scores!
Snaps it right by Stalock. Beautiful shot. Post.
Odd man Rochlitz down. Along with Ponick. Goes to the late man. Jensen is in. Angled down low. And Ponick scores.
In a 3-on-2. They jump the late guy, the defense. And.
But he is not seeing the Stanley Cup playoffs. There's a shot near the point. And they score.
Is able to get that stick in there. Yep. Just quick enough in order to pull it away from Vasilevsky. That one just.